All right, so we're down here. We're going to be doing the Veterans Day Parade down here in Palm Springs, California. And we're getting all set up down here with custom canines. I've got, there's Mario from Salvation Army, and I've got Glory down there. She's all ready to go. And what's your name, sir?
Vincenzo Sanzero.
Okay. And what service were you in?
The best, U.S. Marine.
Oh, hurrah. And when did you serve?
1943 to 1946.
Excellent. Hurrah. Anything you'd like to say to the veterans out there today?
No, just thank God we know we made it.
Excellent. Well,
you had to be 21 years old to be able to join the service when the war broke out. I was only young. I was like 16, 17. If Roosevelt hadn't turned the age down to 18, I never would have made it. But when he lowered the age to 18, then I joined the Marine Corps. I got in a lot of back.
Did you choose the Marine Corps, or was it one of those where they...
No. I have a cousin that was in the Navy. I was going to join the Navy. I went to Hartford, Connecticut. Then I said, Marine, what's a Marine? I love going. So we joined the Marine Corps. My cousin got real mad at me because I joined the Marine. He's the Navy guy.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm glad I did.
We're a rare breed, aren't we? We are a rare breed.
Yeah, I know. Are you a Marine too?
I am. Oh, yep. Afghanistan.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see that.
Did you enjoy the birthday yesterday?
Yeah.
Do anything for it? Go to any of the celebrations?
No.
Okay.
Normally, I go to one on our anniversary, November 27th.
Okay.
I go with a couple of friends of mine. We go into... up north. We go. Well, there's a bunch of us get there together.
Okay.
And then we meet at a restaurant and talk.
And Imperial Highway down there.
Oh,
outside.
Okay.
Yeah. But
I'm up there in Joshua Tree, so that's we had a 95-year-old Sergeant Major. That's who we had as our oldest Marine yesterday. So it was pretty cool.
That's really great. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Bob from Custom Canines. He's the man that makes all this happen. Lori's confused as to why we're stopping. She just wants to walk and see everybody. Cut this off. We'll be back in just a minute. I'll cut off this live stream because I want to get some video. But we'll be back. A lot of people out. Dogs we got out here. It's a dog parade. I I'll be putting out a video. I spoke with a U.S. Marine from World War II. He was in the invasion of Okinawa. Yep, Glory's mad. She always likes to be out in front, and she is giving me looks because we are behind all these vehicles. A lot of poodles out here today. Armored cavalry. That's what that gentleman's flag said. Watch me. Good girl. Let's go. It's actually my favorite shop right there, cigars and wine. Thank you. We're not going over there. We gotta walk. Gloria, you want to visit? She's like, oh, I'll visit.
Oh, sweetie. So many people.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
So we're at the end of the parade here. And we've got all the Marines back there and all the dogs. And it's pretty chaotic here.